That was Jacob's audio interrupter circuit, made with an MP3 player, a reed switch, a magnet, and some speakers from a chip packet.